The beginning, they didn't even have a locker room. They were enjoying just living out of their cars and using their dorm rooms as their locker room.
I remember it was the game against Clemson. We were playing their club team, and it reminded me of the movie 300, because Clemson had about 80 guys and we had about 15.
The game was over and we lost horribly, and coach looked over to the families and he said, in 3.5 years, we're going to be great. And he was right.
In my mind, the program has changed from a wannabe upstart to an easy game on other people's schedules to a team that nobody really wants to play.
Seemed like yesterday that he was in high school. He's just typical high school teenage boy, student athlete.
I think back to kind of where he was then and where he is now. I've seen some definite changes.
He accepted this invitation to play at this great school. He was excited about launching a new team.
Harris was a member of the original class, and when he came here 4 years ago, we were not sure what to expect.
It was a leap of faith for him because we came down here and pretty much it was on site. He said, this is what I want to go to school with.
For Mitchell, High Point represented not just an opportunity to play Division I lacrosse home, but more importantly, to be able to be a part of starting something new.
For us, we're very proud that he made that choice, because I think it has been a great choice for him.
It's very heartwarming to come and just really feel at home. I know Richard has made lifetime friends, and we just really have just grown.
It didn't take long. He became part of the team and has grown in many, many ways.
He's learned good work ethic, what it means to be a part of a team, be part of something.
Characteristics like self-discipline, hard work, integrity.
Makes us most proud as parents. Is his growth off the field. The way he handles himself, the way he conducts himself.
I think Adam was always a really hard worker, but since being at High Point, he's become a fighter.
He has grown into the man that his father and I would hope that he would be.
As the very first recruit, there is a huge leap of faith. And just listening to them build a program from our living room. And 4 years later, the fact that we're sitting here right now talking about a senior day, it's overwhelming just to think about the journey.
Here you are, your last home game, and boy, that's got to be emotional.
Remember all those things that have made you winners throughout your 4 years here, and just bring it all out on that field.
Do what you usually do. You play like a winner. You always want... go out there, all you can do is give 100%.
This should be a special game to you seniors. It could be your last one. Don't leave any regrets, leave it all on the field.
And this year, I need you guys to take them down.
This is it. First of all, we believe in you, so believe in yourselves. Second of all, get out there and play your game of lacrosse and give it all that you have. Have each other's back and encourage each other.
Just get out there and do what you've been doing, running the plays. We're just so incredibly proud of you.
And have fun.
And have fun.
Go High Point. Let's go, boys. We can do it. Go defense.
Roar!
Go out there and play hard and enjoy your last home game.
Go.
Work hard. Be great.
We're rooting for you.
The bottom line is mamas love you no matter what.
Every single person on this team is important.
You guys have come so far in just 3 short years.
You should be proud of yourselves. We are all so proud of you. And just do your best.
You got to feel really good as you look around at everybody sitting next to you. This is a big deal. This is a big moment. Just go out and enjoy it.
These are moments that you're never going to forget.
You've always been together as a team. And now's the time to just make it shine.
It's been so fun watching all of you.
Play hard. Play smart.
We're proud of you no matter what.
I can't believe you graduate in a few weeks. We love you very, very much and are proud of everything you've done.
Enjoy the game and always do your best.
we're very proud of you and the rest of your teammates.
If you want to go faster, go alone. But if you want to go farther, you must go together.
Coach Torpy and the staff have prepared you well. If you go out on the field and execute your game plan, you'll get a W. So with that, we want to say, High Point Panthers, unleash the fury.